Hello and a very warm welcome to Saurav Sir's classes. Today's tutorial will be on geophysics. We will concentrate on the analytical portion of this particular subject. We will do some random topics. We will be solving some sums. So let's get started with the tutorial. So this is the question which we are going to solve today in today's tutorial. Don't get scared. Let us do it together. It will be done. It's very easy. Okay. So the question says the vertical field intensity anomaly delta Z, which is equal to a vertically polarized vertical dike, is given by this. So this is the relation. Okay. What is M? M is the magnitude of intensity of magnetization. All relevant parameters are provided in the figure given below. So this is how it looks like. Now the dike has 1% magnetic or magnet susceptibility of magneti of 0.5 SI unit distributed homogeneously. It is also given magnitude of peak vertical field intensity over the dike is, so we need to find out this. Okay. So for this, I'm inserting a page and now let's get started with the solution. So given the vertical magnetic field anomaly is given by delta Z is equal to 2MT bracket open Z1 by Z1 square plus X square minus Z2, denominator becomes Z2 square plus X square. Now since delta Z is maximum and that too at the top of the body, we actually have, or that is, X becomes equal to 0. So we can write, so this is Z actually, so delta Z naught becomes equal to 2MT bracket open 1 by Z1 minus 1 by Z2, where M can be written as KH, okay, where K is nothing but magnetic susceptibility, okay. Now it is given to us, some information is also given with regard to certain values, so let us write it down, otherwise I'll miss out there. It may happen that I'll miss out them. So it is 0.5, H is given to be 60.000 NT, and then M becomes, so let us find M using this formula. So it is 0.5 into 60.000 NT, so this becomes 30,000 NT. Since only 1% magnetic is present, thus M becomes, M is equal to 30,000 into 1 by 100 NT, which is equal to 300 NT. Now as Z1 is equal to 50 m, Z2 is equal to 150 m, T is equal to 10 m, hence we have delta Z0 is equal to 2 into 300 into 10, your bracket open, 1 by 50 minus 1 by 150. Okay, this will be inside the bracket and NT. So what will be the value of Z naught? Delta Z naught becomes, if you solve this, 80 NT. Okay, now we have relation between apparent resistivity, then magnetic field, and you have electric field intensity, and this is given by, so let me insert one more page, rho A, which is equal to 0.2 by F bracket open E by B whole square. So here it is given that rho A is equal to 50, F is equal to 0.1 hertz, and E is equal to 12 mV per kilometers. So we'll find the value of B. Therefore, B becomes under root 0.2 into E square by F into rho A. Let us substitute the values one by one. So we have under root 0.2 into 12 into 12 by 0.1 into 50 NT. So this becomes equal to 2.4 NT. So this will be the answer to this particular question. So I hope this short tutorial on geophysics was helpful to you guys. If yes, then don't forget to hit the like button, do subscribe to our channel, share our videos, and thank you so much for watching.